Another scorcher in California today, meanwhile. Record-breaking temperatures hit 113 degrees in downtown LA yesterday. Anywhere without air conditioning was certainly unbearable, and another record was set for the highest ever demand for electricity. All that air conditioning going on. Well, the heat wave pushed temperatures over 100 from Anaheim to the central coast of California. The hot weather is expected to continue today, but it will not be as bad. As they call it there, Indian summer. 7 o'clock in the morning, they're probably sweating already. Texting.